It's a really gorgeous day here in the Highlands. I'm in the nut field and I haven't cut the grasses back. I was going to trim them, but it's so dry. But all that will do is encourage the grass to take more of the moisture out of the soil. But they're all really doing well. Some on the high hill there that are actually struggling a little bit. But as you can see by this one here, actually over my head, I'm 5'3". So it's a Gustav Zeller, a German variety. And these gorgeous red filberts, really bushing out now. About 5 foot tall, or maybe just under. Yeah, they're doing really well. Got a few nuts and so on. Early days. I love the way the sun catches these leaves. Place is buzzing. So bright. I don't know if you can see. These leaves are gorgeous. Yeah, that one's over my head. Beautiful, beautiful, great big leaves. Yep, so they're all doing well. As I said, there's some up on the top of the hill there that are struggling a bit because of the drought. I've been hit with all sorts, minus 21. Unprecedented easterlies last year. And then minus 21 and all that snow. And now 7 weeks of drought. Climate change, this feels like Spain. I might be try almonds if it carries on like this. Anyway, that's my update. You can see the Drahoyful River down there, it's quite low. The land goes all the way to there. And there's another field through the trees there, which is going to be their next project. There's a big acre, 5 acre, no, 8 acre field over there, which I really would like to rally cropping if I can access some sort of sunlight. Anyway, that's the update for today, or for July. This was so bald and grey. The bees and the insects buzzing. I have planted green manures in here, but there's too much here. Okay, as you can see, look, they're really growing, they're really growing well. And in deep gratitude that at the very least I'm creating a woodland. But there are quite a few nuts, there were lots of flowers, but we've had such horrific, crazy weather extremes.